Welcome to the Auto Show. Fancy a new ride? You can buy it here.
Around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Look who it is. Ready to get back into the real excitement? I'll bet you are. Right, we've closed some roads over the coast. You'll want to take your car there. Can't let you out the stunt vehicle yet. You'll understand when you see it.
Off to meet the stunt unit on the South Moors. And don't make them wait too long, yeah? They don't like that.
Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Left. roundabout. Take the third exit.
Final briefing and then you're up.
No jets or jumps this time. Just a beautiful high-speed drive along the coast road. Apparently it's all the same movie. I wouldn't know. I haven't read the script. You're driving this. What can I say? Sometimes there are perks in this job.
Here we go. Scene 29. Beauty Drive. Action! That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's gonna take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do. Okay. Looked a bit rough. We'll set it up and go again. Here we go. Scene 29. Beauty Drive. Action! That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's gonna take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do. Coming up on the coast road now. Remember, we're going for elegant, smooth, fast. So put your foot down. Up to the lighthouse. Come on, straight line speed. Here we go. That was beautiful. Yeah, the shot, I mean, the car and the setting and the whole effect. Your driving was half decent, too.
Great news! I've found a driver for our first showcase event. A rookie, no less. Unproven, but highly skilled. Huge potential. I think they're going to make this one to remember. So, you doing anything right now?
Hospital Records, London Electricity, and Chris Goss. How about this next showcase? Is it going to be amazing or what?
What?
Well, easy. You okay?
What? I can't hear you, mate. My ears are ringing.
What's the matter? Did you go to a gig last night?
Usually it'd be because I went to a gig, but this time I was down by the auto show when they brought the hovercraft in. Blimey! The noise it makes. Is this next showcase going to be amazing or what?
Chris, I think you should take a bit of a break. I'll handle the tunes for a while.
Yeah, I might have a break, mate. If you can handle the tunes for a while.
In 400 metres, turn right. Turn right. In 200 metres, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Turn left.
100 meters. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination. Rookie, I know it feels like you're just getting started, but this showcase is as good an opportunity as you'll get to have some fans screaming your name. Nice. Four wheels beats two fans and a big air mattress any day of the week. I never doubted you for a second. Don't stop now. What am I going to tell people if our brand new showcase champion doesn't qualify for the Horizon winter season?
Around when it is safe to do so.
The Roman history of Britain is actually fascinating if you look into it. And if you do, maybe you could come and tell me some of it because I haven't got a clue.